Two policemen have been suspended over what has emerged as the third tragic incident involving Dalits in the past week. That after a Dalit youth in Haryana allegedly committed suicide.
That's right. Locals have been protesting over the deaths that have happened in just the last fortnight. One of the two policemen is an SHO suspended in connection with the suicides of Gurbachan Singh and his uncle Badan Singh. This incident comes close on the heels of two other incidents in Haryana where a 14-year-old Dalit boy accused of stealing a pigeon died allegedly in police custody in Gohana, and two children of a Dalit family were burnt alive allegedly by members of an upper caste community.
ये गांव बाटला का एक युवक जिसका नाम बदन सिंह उर्फ लीला ने अपने घर में आत्महत्या की थी. जो उसकी जेब को चेक किया तो सुसाइड नोट मिला जिस पे हमने मुकदमा दर्ज कर दिया और सुसाइड नोट में जो नाम आए उनको हमने गिरफ्तार कर लिया है. पहले एक मुकदमा जो 8 तारीख को दर्ज किया जाना था उसमें उस मुकदमा को भी अभी इनके कंप्लेंट पर दर्ज किया गया है और उसमें SHO और एक IO उसकी लापरवाही आई जिसमें SP साहब ने उनको सस्पेंड किया है.